like be at the, if you got a family, you know, at their holidays, you're pretty much broke. At the Christmas holiday, that is. Buying all these gifts and trying to make sure everybody gets what they want. So, I'm pretty broke. But yeah, man. 2022 is coming. Just keeps on rolling. I watched a little bit of this game. Eagles were winning at one point. And this is all without Jalen Hurts. So, Eagles pretty much playing Gardner Minshew, their backup. And they were still able to compete with the Cowboys. I don't know how the Cowboys really celebrate this. And, like, I don't know how, you know, you're playing against the backups. But, okay. Raiders. And the Steelers. Steelers pulled that out. Chargers crushed the Colts last night, 20-3. So let's go into the second to last week for next week's games: Cowboys and Titans. Ooh, that's Thursday, Thursday night. That might be a good game. I'm gonna pick the Cowboys to pull that out. Cardinals versus the Falcons. Some of these just seem like obvious, but you never know. Let's see if there's any deals. Over on Slick Deals. So GameStop has a buy 2, get 1. All used games, accessories, and partial consoles. Buy 2, get 1. Games. What else? Christmas tree. Bro, who the hell gonna buy a Christmas tree after Christmas for $300? They saying this tree was bought was $600. Damn. Jesus, $600 Christmas tree, bro. Are you serious? They trying like you getting a deal. Oh, you gonna put it down to $299 after Christmas. Something else I wanted to look at, but nothing really jumping off the page. was going to give me because I heard, I saw